Welcome to New Fira Stadium, home of the Snuffalo Thrills. The city's tourism slogan, shuffle off to Snuffalo and die. It's very appropriate as the Thrills fans are eager to see their opponents buried today.
Very popular honeymoon spot, too, Grim. When the honeymoon's over, do what most people do. Jump off the falls with the old ball and chain.
Hey, anybody see my good smokes?
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Mile High Chronic take on the Snuffalo Thrills. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down, and Lynn Katz will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. First down and 9. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 5. And he runs it in for the touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
Yeah.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Friends. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. Oh, I love this dirty. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumblevanchi, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He is better football though than me on account of not clenching and kicks, though.
Comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and ten. Man, what a hit that was. Third down and nine. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. And that's a catch for 3 yards. Second down and seven. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Seriously, man, you think you go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that That's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth done.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he put a little too much on that ball. This will be a touchback. And it's first and ten. You can tell he's a berserker because he's dropping at the mouth. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic. If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. First down in less than a yard. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would have used a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Those guys don't know which way forward is now. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grin. You're right.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and ten. First down. And it's first and ten. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Stop!
Third down and, well, good luck. 5 yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, that would be worthy of a Jumbotron shot.
Yeah, nice observation, Bricks. Great color work as usual. 2 minutes left in the half. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And he pulled out a chainsaw, and now he's slicing and dicing his way through the defense. And it's first and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this pass for me.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and...
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal.
And the QB decides to throw the ball away. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. It's good. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. busts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and three. First and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. First and 10. This guy's a brick shithead.
Boom!
And it's first and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Oh, with a punishing hit.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
First down and 1. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's 1st and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 6. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's 1st and 10. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! I like like this. They're going for two. He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Bricks.
Hey, how's Carol and Shiva? I don't have an old cinema.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and three. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Third and two. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting or dead.
Hey, man, he's gonna settle now.
Second down and a lot. And an 8 yard gain on that one.
Like when Bricks' mom decided to move back in with us.
Third down and the punter is warming up. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. Third down and long. You know what they say? Sometimes the best offense is a chainsaw ball. Him off the roster. He's a goner. It's first and 10. A nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Something going here. And it's It's first and ten. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. Throw. That sonic blast just cleared the... Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is.
Sounds like you.
And he's running like a moose right now. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And that'll be second down and four. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. First down and one. Bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
2 minutes left in the game. Hang on. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tracks and hit the tag ref. It feels good.
And it looks like the offense... And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, nice hit. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Boom! Second down. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, moron.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
That's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
The offense has an uphill battle, and it all starts with making this first down. That play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Speaking of fat, once I decide to...
The Snuffle Thrill, Thriller Home fans, and walk away with a victory. Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim. More like a chainsaw through baby shit, because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is just about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.